in the Charles Ashton family, gives out this award to Patrick Marsh and a Curry for obviously outstanding citizenship. And our two recipients today are two of the best. Two of the best I know that I've had the opportunity to work with and get to know, both Mr. Ackley and Mrs. Fallheim, Mr. Biedema, and our 8th grade staff. And when you talk about citizenship, you talk about work ethic, organization, how they treat their classmates, treat their friends, treat their adults in their lives, their parents, and two very special 8th grade students. I'd like to introduce you to Ms. Megan Patterson and Ms. Kyra. As I mentioned before, this is not a graduation. This class has four more very important years to go, and we expect them to keep working hard and doing great things.